First, though, the person accused of trying to touch and harass a young girl is now under arrest and behind bars. Thank you for joining us. I'm Kelly Miller in for Amanda Hall.
And I'm Russ McCaskey. He is identified as Kevin Castro Salinas, and he was arrested at his home in Collier County. We News reporter Michelle Alvarez is live there right now. Michelle, what can people do to defend themselves if they're ever caught in a similar situation?
Follow this young girl's example. Surround yourself with people, get into a crowd if you can, and don't be afraid to get loud. You can meet anyone at a bus stop. Last Friday, a young girl told Naples police she met this guy and he tried to kiss her and touch her. Thursday, Naples police found and arrested 22-year-old Kevin Castro Salinas.
I think that one of the problems we face today is that criminals are out in the open and they've got a lot more confidence in what they're doing.
This is the bus stop at 1600 Fleshman Boulevard along Goodlett Frank Road. Police say at one point, the girl surrounded herself with other people and yelled at Castro Salinas to leave her alone. But he did not. Naples PD says Castro Salinas followed her onto a bus and grabbed her buttocks. She finally escaped from him by pretending to get off the bus, and when he got off, she sat back down and the doors closed on him.
When someone you don't know starts approaching you or getting into an uncomfortable distance, I think it's important to make eye contact and to recognize that, or let them know that you see them and you're aware of them. And then if at all possible, in any situation you're not uncomfortable, you need to just get out.
John Frost owns a martial arts studio. He told me the victim did the right thing. Eileen Wesley with Project Help agreed.
Her walking over to a group of women shows that she did not want something to happen to her, and that she was basically she didn't realize how she was protecting herself by going near those people. I always tell kids and adults, even, you know, any age, that if you feel in danger and there's people around, get loud.
This afternoon, Castro Salinas remains in the Collier County Jail. I'm live in Naples, Michelle Alvarez, Wink News.